female whale sharks from rafts at the top of the habitat. So I mean, you can see the rafts on the other side of that whale shark. There's an aquarius, a caregiver in each of the rafts. They simply put the whale sharks food into a bucket on the end of a pole. They'll start taking the food and the water, retaining the food, they spill the water. Feed for a whale shark, it eats about 50 pounds of krill daily. Krill are like very tiny shrimp. There's a manta ray, so you fly in through the window. And if you can see those globes are down, those are cephalic globes, that means that he's in a feeding posture. They are filter feeders as well. They eat very small parts of the food, taking the food, and the water, retain the food, and throw the water. All the way at the top on the other side, I think I see Tank. Tank is our green sea turtle. He's swimming this way in the center. Tank is about 403 pounds, and in his mid-30s. Swimming across the front, front and center, the white shark is a zebra shark. Zebra sharks are actually born with stripes. As they get older, those stripes turn into spots. We have 14 different types of rays swimming in the pool, along with 7 different types of sharks. So we're going to be species of fish. If you'll notice, a whale shark has a lot of friends swimming by him. For several reasons. First of all, it's always good to swim with a bigger fish for protection. Also, any food the whale shark may be missing. Those other fish will take advantage of. The bow-mouthed guitar fish that's swimming by me right now.
These are, you put out the
same
thing
you
can. Another reason the fish are sick swimming with a whale shark is that the whale shark creates a rat. So we have to pull those fish along, that makes it much easier for them to swim. You don't have to invest as much energy.
Oh,
你看到了吗？